Good evening, guys. We're going to jump in here and get game seven underway for week one in the Global Legends Football League. Hope you guys enjoy. We're going to meet the teams here real quick. We're going to do that with every game in week one, and then we won't do that in future weeks. This is a franchise mode, custom teams, and every player on every team is a real player. Name-wise, number-wise, height and weight. Did not change the player models as I didn't want to be using likenesses. So there's that piece. So let's jump in here and meet the locos. Alright, logos, we got Sonny Jurgensen, Daryl LaMonica, Steve Grogan. Halfbacks, we got Jim Brown, Marion Motley, Leroy Kelly, and Joe Perry. Fullback, we got Mark Edwards. Wide receivers, we got Brandon Marshall, Torrey Holt, John Gilliam, Ricky Sanders, Wes Chandler. Tight ends, we got Pete Resliff. Hope I said that right. Jeremy Shockey and Jerry Smith. Left tackle, Paul Gruger and Ken Jones. Left guards, Bruce Matthews and Jim Dombrowski. Centers, we got Jeff Van Noy and Greg Warren. I'm not even going to attempt to say that. Bill Frolick and Joe. Yeah, I'm not going to attempt that. Hope you guys knew who that is. Ron Heller, Sean Locklear. Defense, we got George Martin, Carlos Dunlop, Charles Haley, Ezra Johnson, and Simeon Rice. Defensive tackles, we got Haloti Nata, Dan Saliamua, William Perry, and Roy Miller. Stacked pretty good on defense line there. We got Larry Foote and Eddie Johnson as left outside linebackers. Middle, we got Roman Pfeiffer and Nick Barnett. Right outside, we got Reggie Williams and Dirt Winston. Cornerbacks, we got Roger Worley, Daryl Revis, Bobby Taylor, Dave Waymer, and Anthony Henry. For free safeties, we got Jarius Byrd and Greg Jackson. Strong safeties, we got John Lynch, Myron Guyton, and Kurt Coleman. The kicker is Rob Baronis, and the punter is Tommy Barnhart. So that team there is looking pretty strong, going by the names. And then we'll go back, because I gotta wanna make sure I do the right teams here. So we got the Dog Pound here. So let's come in here and meet them. We got Steve Young, Mark Bulger, and Jim Plunkett. We got LaDainian Tomlinson, Priest Holmes, Travis Henry, and Jonathan Stewart. We got Mike Tolbert as the fullback. Wide receivers, we got Paul Warfield, T.Y. Hilton, Antonio Freeman, Harold Jackson, and Quinn Early. Tight ends, we got Jared Cook, Ladarius Green, and Mark Bavaro. Left tackles, we got Robert Jenkins and Brad Hopkins. Left guards, we got Mark Ports and Matt O'Dwyer. Centers, we have Nick Mangold and Jerry Fontenot. Two good ones there. Right guard, we got Ed Fisher and Robert Jackson. Right tackles, we got Orlando Brown and Harry Swain. A couple of good ones there as well. On to the defense. We have Aaron Smith and Patrick Kearney at left end. Right ends, we have Clyde Simmons, Mike Rucker, and Jeff Bryant. Defensive tackles, we have Kyle Williams, Vince Wilfork, Albert Hainsworth, and Cornelius Griffin. Left outside linebacker, Bill Romanowski and Bob Swenson. Middle linebackers, we got Justin Durant and Greg Bingham. Right outside linebackers, we have Isaiah Robertson and Pat Hughes. Cornerbacks, we have Ronnie Lippitt, Gary Green, Jerry Holmes, Steve Foley, and Mark Lee. Free safety, we have Sean Taylor and Deron Cherry. And strong safeties, we have Corey Graham, Roman Harper, and Dennis Smith. Kicker, Matt Bryant, and punter, Tom Tupa. So that is your rosters for this Global Legends Football League week one, game seven matchup. So let's go ahead and see how we get along here. Again, we don't play these. We're just want to see how the legends do against each other. All of the ratings, if you're new to the stream, are gathered from Mutthead and actual Madden rosters. Anything that I did not have, I used that position's range for all of the ratings that were already there to randomly generate ratings for those people. There were some of those, but I was able to get quite a few of them. Really, the ones that I really couldn't get a hold of were ones that were way back, you know, like before the merger kind of thing. Which there are a few of those around the league here. So, we'll don't really commentate because I'm not really prone to do so, but I do make comments here and there. Feel free to pop something in the chat if you feel the urge to do so. Can certainly talk about it. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. By the way, all the rosters were randomly generated as far as who's on what team, so if somebody's pretty stacked, it was luck of the draw. But for the most part, all of the players, I believe, are 90 or better overall, so it's not going to make a huge difference. Because even if you get a 99 that gets injured or something, you still got at least a 90 coming in to replace them, so it's not too big of a drop-off. Yeah, a little Priest Holmes action on the carry there.
Too late. And when you're blitzing to stop the run, the idea is bringing more guys and the offense can block. We also got to cut off the lanes and gaps that he can use to escape out of the backfield. That just didn't happen.
Got Steve Young at quarterback here. Has he thrown a pass? Did I miss it? I think they've done nothing but run the ball so far, I'm pretty sure. And for anybody who's curious who happens to watch the stream or the VOD, Now I forgot my train of thought. I was thinking about the play there. Oh, he finally threw it. Now I remember what I was going to say. Sorry about that. The reason I'm using Madden 08 and not a newer version of Madden is because of the customization availability. I know you can customize Madden 20 and it's back on PC, but you have to do it, from what I've seen, as a uniform under that specific NFL team. So I wanted to be able to have actual custom teams and not just custom uniforms. So I did it this way.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend. Gain of four.
Missed who that was. Tomlinson gives Priest Holmes a breather. Tolbert's fullback. Priest Holmes back in. Play action. Oh, couldn't complete it. Jarius Bird on the defense there. Pass deflection.
Play of this drive. Ball on the 46-yard line.
using split back. Give it to the halfback.
Pfeiffer. Not quite going to get there. Close.
They can't get the first down on that running play, and since they're not in field goal range, we should see the punt unit.
Yep, Tupa comes in to punt.
Tupa will come in now to punt it away.
It's funny, he's like 5 inches taller than the fullback. That's going to be too deep.
Trying to return this one.
Yeah, it's touchback.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure coming. Throws it. And it's complete. Taylor comes up to make the play. At the 45.
When you have guys with
completion to Brandon Marshall, look like.
Gives you the ability to run long pass patterns. But it all begins
with LaMonica is the starting quarterback, it looks like. Wasn't sure if it was going to be him or Ferguson.
On the call, number 52 is there on the stop at the 48. Number 36 takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball right around midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line. Blue down, blue down.
The home team come out in a nickel pack.
It's like Motley in at running back.
Steps up, gets the pass off.
Ooh, quick pass. No, couldn't haul it in.
This one falls incomplete. Harper delivered the big blow that time.
Roman Harper on the coverage.
Third and 7. Ball on the 48-yard line. The home team come out in a dime packet with the pass.
Oh, what was that?
Plenty of pressure, and he barely gets the pass away.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing
that didn't look good
into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Barnhart is ready to punt this one away. Hilton is the deep return man. So the punt goes out of bounds.
Decent punt. Pinned him back a little bit, looked like. Yep, just outside of the 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Back it up, Mike. Hey, let's go one deep.
Out of the I formation.
Priest Holmes back in at running back.
Play football.
Crosses it out to the right. Pfeiffer is there for the tackle at the 14.
When you have a good balance of run and pass
on Roman Pfeiffer on the tackle.
Have a chance to focus in on either one of them. They need to be prepared to cover both options.
Second and 6.
Ball on the 14-yard line. Hold the look.
He'll keep it.
Oh, there he goes, Young. Gotta watch him. He's got some wheels.
Now, the key to this first down was the fact that the defense lost containment on the quarterback. He's out there running around, and that time, it got him a first down.
I don't know if we'll see LaMonica do that, but definitely Young can do it.
This one is handed off.
Oh, we'll give to the fullback, Tony Tolbert.
The 35-yard line. You don't see a fullback make those kinds
Wait,
of
was it? It's not Tony, is it?
Hey, when you talk about a fullback, you're usually talking about
no,
a
it's
blocker.
Tolbert.
This guy showed that he can pick up yardage just as good as he can block.
Everything you got. I think it is Tony, actually.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3.
No, it's Mike Tolbert. My bad.
At the 31. Good read by the defense there, as they knew the quarterback was going to run with it, and they shut him down. Ball on their own 31.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Knock him out! Yes! Oh! It's on! Get the clock going! Here we come!
Looking to run it here. Williams. comes up to make the play at the 32-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
So a gain of about one. Third down, and they have a long way to go.
On the 32-yard line.
Nickelback in this time. Drops back, stepping up, closing in, throwing. Jumps and makes the
catch. Oh.
Lynch is there for the tackle.
A little space.
5-yard line.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look at it. They're in a hole here on third down, and they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first.
Ladarius Green on the reception.
Stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
And this is the eighth play of this drive.
On the 44-yard line.
We turning it up. This time, this time.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Hand it off.
Oh.
Down behind the line for a short loss.
Great. Pfeiffer's having a day.
They knew exactly what was coming.
And knowing what they like to do out there comes from lots of film study.
I need to block him if they want to run the ball.
The team likes to call in certain situations, third and long, second and short. It really gives you an edge on defense.
Averaging 2 yards a carry so far.
They have to get it to the 35-yard line for a new first. Young scans the defense from the gun.
Tomlinson in.
Throw. The pass ball's incomplete. Warfield was the intended receiver on that play.
That wasn't even close. Looks like we got a game where the defenses are showing up.
He's waving for the fair catch.
Off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Second and ten.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Bring it up, bring it up.
Number 36, the lone back. Drops back. Stepping up, under pressure, gets the pass off.
Oh wow!
One of the most dangerous receivers. Likes to get the ball in his hands.
Can't believe he caught that.
He can break a long one at any time.
First and ten. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hold the look. Watch the man.
LaMonica hasn't done much so far. Marion Motley in the backfield there.
The rush is on. Throwing.
Oh, quick out. To Brandon Marshall.
42-yard line. Good read on that pass play.
They brought some extra guys.
That'll be a first down.
He read it quickly. So his receiver had a step and fired a strike.
First and ten.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
You can't stop me. Let's go, D. Let's go. You gotta believe it.
Still Motley in the backfield.
Cross play to the right.
Mark Edwards motioned out.
Romanowski comes up to make the play.
Bill Romanowski on the stop.
At least one offensive lineman.
Two decent defenses, it looks like, here so far.
On that one, neither one did their job very well.
Second and long.
It's going to end the quarter.
At the end of one, the game is scoreless.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is tied.
And we're ready to start the second quarter.
See if anybody can get anything going this quarter.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Out of the I formation. They'll go with a play fake. Throwing.
Oh, got behind him.
The 10-5 touchdown visiting team.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
Pretty good position, just didn't get his hand on it. Now they got to see if they can answer that. You're down at home by 7.
And you can come up with drives like the one we just saw.
Barnhart is back and ready to put this one in the air.
He's another team using the punter for kicking. The kickoffs anyway, not the field goals.
From the 3-yard line.
Uh-oh. Oh, too much dancing.
After being forced to punt the last time they had it, the offense heads back out onto the field. First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. They soft, man. Here we go. Hey, soft. Hey, here we go.
Looking upfield. Number 97 comes up to make the play. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
All right, now, play hard and fast, baby. Not today.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Perry is there on the stop with the at the 49. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned upfield, and they weren't in position
first
to tackle him.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line. Turn it up now. Let's go.
Only one man back. Going to the air on first down. Throws it. With the coverage.
Haley on the coverage.
Almost picked off.
Second and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line.
I can do it, baby.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Gives the ball off. Bird is there on the stop at the 45-yard line. Holmes with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Third down, they have to reach the 41 to convert.
You gotta have it, D. Watch the snap down. Stay both now.
The visiting team with a 4-man front drops back, throwing. And he makes the grab. Taylor is there for the tackle at the 31. Good third down conversion on that catch by Warfield.
Yeah, and you talk about a guy who will make every catch there is. This is your guy. His hands are so big, they just kind of swallow the football.
31-yard line. Tomlinson is the deep back on the catch.
Oh.
He's brought down behind the line for a short loss.
Might want to block that guy.
Got off the ball very well on that play.
Yeah, and the key to stopping that kind of run is exactly that. Whoever fires off the line faster and gets better leverage is going to win those battles at the line.
Let us dictate.
The defense lines up in the nickel. Hand off to the tailback. Pfeiffer is there on the stop at the 33-yard line.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut, but they were nowhere to be found on that run.
Here's a third and long situation.
Ball on the 33-yard line. Here we go, baby. Be careful. Not here. Not now.
Young using split backs. Throwing. Coleman is there for the tackle at the 25. Freeman didn't get enough for the first. Up for the field goal to try to put them on the board for the first time in the game. The kick sails through. It's good.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth 3, even if you don't get it into the end zone every time.
They'll return this one. This one is taken by Perry.
Passing game is really working for them. We saw that on their last possession as they worked their way down the field for a touchdown. And let's see if they can do it again here.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Do some. Blue down.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Holt in motion. With a counter play. Number 52.
Ooh.
Stayer on the stop. On the run. Number 36. Game running hard, going right the through the arm tackles. Ball 72. On their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
The home team with a four-man front. Number 40. Comes
oh, wow.
Make the play at the 45-yard line. Interesting call there as the quarterback does it himself and picks up the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line.
What's the run? Let's go, boys.
Here we go.
The home team come out in a 4-3. Dropping back to pass on first down with the throw. It'll knock him out of bounds at the 49. He threw that one underneath the coverage.
That's exactly the thing they teach you to do. Always take what the defense gives you.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Will.
Not today.
Defense, get ready.
The home team come out in a nickel package.
Get it up.
Pressure gets rid of it.
Oh.
The defense forced the issue that time, John.
The guys up front got good pressure, forcing him to get rid of that one before he wanted to.
Third and 4. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Stay both left.
Out of the shotgun. Drops back. Looking for the long completion. Jumping and has it. Taylor comes up to Shockey make the play
the
at the 7-yard line. Shockey bails his quarterback out by making a spectacular catch.
Yep, that was an unbelievable catch. That took the ability to block out the entire
first
field and focus
ball
on bringing him in.
It's first and goal at the 7. Only one man in the backfield. Number 3 with a man in motion with a counter play. Wilfork is there on the stop at the 2-yard line.
They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal.
Two more yards, and they'll be in the end zone.
On the 2-yard line.
Royce, keep moving. Come on.
Number 36, the deep back on the ground. Nice play fake. To the end zone.
Oh.
The catch, but he can't get both feet down.
I tell you, he was led just a bit too far. Would have been a heck of a touchdown catch if he could have brought that one in.
It's third and goal at the 2.
Who can make a big play? And let's lock it up, Dean. Lock it up. Step it up, brother.
Cross play to the right. Number 52 gets right in there and brings him down.
Trying to run it on third down does not work, so we'll see what they decide to do in this situation.
Gonna take the 3 points.
He shouldn't have any problems with this attempt. The veteran kicks it through.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive, but I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
Barnhart in to kick this one off. This one is handled by Hilton. The last drive stalled and they settled for a field goal. Now let's see what happens. Ball on their own 23.
At the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Let's turn it up, D. Let's go.
A little misdirection. Sheds the tackle. They'll spot this one at the 34-yard line. So that tackle now gives him 4. Power running there to move the sticks.
You know, the defense had him stopped short, but he did a heck of a job of busting through the tackle to get enough for the first down.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
Hey, let's go. Let's go, Z, let's go.
Dropping back the pass on first down. There he goes. Pfeiffer comes up to make the play at the 38. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his leg.
2-minute warning coming up.
Let's go now. Watch the back.
The visiting team come out in a 4-3. Throwing. Taylor is there on the stop at midfield. When you think about guys with great hands, he's very close to the top, John.
I'll tell you what. He does a great job of using his hands and not letting the ball get into his body. He's worked very hard to improve his pass catching. And I think he's become one of the best out there.
Nickelback in this time. Play action. Gets the pass off. Number 22 comes up to make the play.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Gets rid of it. It's going the
other way. Oh, no.
Young picks the wrong spot to throw to. It'll be a turnover, John.
Yep, sometimes you think you can sneak one by. But then the defense makes a great play on the ball and beats your receiver to it.
After the interception, they'll set up shop at the 38.
You can't stop me. Get my cut back. We turned it up.
Number 36 moves in motion.
Let's go, baby. Play hard and fast, baby. There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
They'll pass on first down.
And this defense does what it takes to bring down the quarterback. They've got the outside rush, the inside rush, and they have all the right moves.
So it's second and ten.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Keep it up.
Looking deep to the right. He can't bring it down inbounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Chandler was the one they were trying to get the ball to. So we have a challenge.
The officials are going to review it. Whenever a questionable call happens in the last 2 minutes, the review is called from upstairs.
And as the official takes a look at the play,
well, that's close.
So will we.
And the issue here is that the official called him out of bounds.
Two.
Now you have
can't
to
tell if that one's in or not.
Not only did he get both feet in bounds, but did he have possession?
When he caught the pass.
I guess so.
It is a completed pass.
It was unclear initially why they called for a review, but now we understand the reason.
Yeah, it's important to get the calls right at this point of the game.
The home team come out in a nickel package.
Yeah.
Fakes the throw with the pass. Incomplete. Oh, was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's go now.
Blue down, blue down.
The home team come out in a nickel package.
Go low, go low.
Looking upfield. Hughes is there for the tackle at the 22-yard line. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Turn over, baby. Stay deeper than the defense.
Perry, the long back, dropping
Joe Perry in the backfield for this play. Oh, wide open.
Harper comes up to make the play. The 6-yard line. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and a first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, remained calm, and threw an accurate pass.
6 yards to go for a touchdown.
Keep moving.
Motley back in.
The field goal the last time they were in the red zone. Hand it off. Taylor is there for the tackle at the 4-yard line. He can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal. Four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown.
Get it up! Bring it up! Bring it up! Let's go! Be physical! Play football! Come on!
Dropping back. Closing in.
Ooh.
When you play man-to-man that well, it limits a quarterback's option, and it'll result in a sack sometimes.
They're 8 yards from the end zone.
On the 8 yard line.
Andy Lane, let's go.
I'm coming through, baby.
Let's go.
Joe Perry in the backfield still.
Trying for the end zone before half.
Oh, wide open.
Touchdown, visiting team.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
Is good. Excellent possession there, John, capped off by the touchdown. And right now they've given themselves a little room for error.
They're moving the ball out there pretty easily. Every time I see these guys play, I'm very impressed by the players they have, especially on offense. But the thing that impresses me most is the coaching staff. They're always very well prepared. They do a good job of calling plays, and the plays that are designed to take advantage.
Not a lot of time left in the half, but Ohio could certainly use something here to get some points before halftime.
This one is taken by Hilton.
Uh-oh. Oh.
After the kick return, they'll take over near midfield.
Thought he had a chance to go there.
Ball right around midfield.
At the 50-yard line. First and 10.
Everything you got. We like a pack of wolves.
Young goes to work with an empty backfield. They'll pass on first down. Steps up into the pocket, gets rid of it, broken up. Johnson was there on the coverage.
Jackson,
the hey, welcome in, man.
On the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Play two quarters, two quarters. Get some slot going.
Young will work out of the shotgun. The blitz is on. Throws it behind him, but he has it. Lynch is
the
there for the tackle at the 42.
If they decide to throw for the first, I'd make sure and tell my quarterback to go ahead and run for it if he sees some open field. Then just call a timeout if he can't.
Not currently, no.
The visiting team with a four-man front. Hand it off. Pfeiffer created problems in the backfield on that.
I get wrapped up here. I may do one more of these, and then I'll probably go watch a little bit of it.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out.
See ya.
The end of the second quarter with the score, the visiting team ahead of the home.
Thanks for stopping by.
Kick, plenty of distance from the one. Hold on, we've got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Receiving team, number 80.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Number 36 lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Throws it, knocked away.
Ooh, throws it toward Marshall again, who wasn't looking for it.
He always seems to make the big play just when they need him to.
Marshall was the intended receiver on that play. Bingham returns after spending time on the sideline with an injury.
What's the hard count?
The home team with a four-man front. Came up to the tailback. Smith is
Motley up the middle.
At the 20.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Third down and four coming up on this one. Nickelback in this time.
Ooh, LaMonica takes off. Not quite enough speed for that.
Tell by the blocking that that was a designed quarterback run, and it worked well enough for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
All right, now. Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Number 36 in the backfield. On the delay, stiff arm to the ground. Williams is there on the stop. Number 36 takes advantage of a little daylight.
Decent game.
Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Yeah, let's go, baby.
Here I go.
Here we go.
Only one man in the backfield. Pumps under pressure.
Oh.
What a collision. The veteran slips in there and gets the sack.
Waited too long.
Got to give him a lot of respect. His moves haven't diminished that much, and he still makes impact plays.
After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here.
Well, the dog pound need to stop him so they can get the ball back.
Stopping them on third down. Throws it, and he can't find a way to keep possession. Holt nearly had
it. Well, they got it done anyway.
Bring it in. For the completion.
You can usually
we just need the offense to get something going on this next drive. Get back in this game.
Won't hesitate to look in his direction next time he needs a big play.
Hilton into return. From the 22.
Been a rough start to this game, but they still have enough time to turn it around.
Not much on the return for Hilton there.
It's first and 10.
At the 26-yard line. First and 10.
This side, this side. Too deep.
Using split backs.
Watch the snap down. Let's go, Dino.
Go with a draw.
Draw to the fullback, Tolbert.
Behind the line.
They didn't fool anybody with that play call. The defense knew what was coming, and they shut that thing down.
It was different.
The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Fakes the throw. Here's an opening. There he goes.
Oh, there goes Young. It's the first down out of it.
Can move around back there. The defense gets busy covering everyone, and they forget about the quarterback. He gets past that marker and picks up a first down.
The 45-yard line. Holmes with a nice burst through the middle that time. 5-yard pickup. Second and 4.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. With the pass. Complete to the wide receiver. Johnson is there on the stop at the 48-yard line. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
We turning it up. Let's go.
Hands it off. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. He hits his receiver. Bird comes up to makes the play.
Warfield coming around now.
So they get two first downs on their last two plays.
And they're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Alert! Fire, fire! Get it started!
Young scans the defense from the gun.
Project!
Here we go. Dropping back the pass on first down. Throws it. He finds his man.
Warfield again.
On target as they keep moving the chains.
The defense is allowing the receivers to get too far upfield on them and isn't making any plays to break up the passes.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Watch out. I can do it, baby.
With a counter play. Keeping him at bay. Martin is there on the stop at the 22-yard line.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
Ball on the 22-yard line. To run it here. Great fake. Takes off. Williams makes the tackle at the 12-yard line. That's one way to pick up a first down.
And he can see so well. He's always looking downfield. He's either looking to throw the ball, or if you give him a cushion, he's going to take it. And when he takes it, he can do something with it.
So they have 12 yards to go for a touchdown. The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Dropping back to pass on first down. And he slides down to avoid the hit.
Excuse me.
For the touchdown.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
Let us dictate.
Home, the lone back.
Get some slack going.
Keeps it. Young with the dive. So it's his legs and not his arm that picks up yardage here, John.
Yeah, he dropped back to pass, saw the coverage downfield, and he decided to take it himself.
They're just 3 yards away from the end zone.
We know what's coming.
Here we go, D. Here we go. Let's turn it up, D.
Trying to get to the pylon.
Oh, he's plenty of room out there.
Have the offense hold everyone up, and you just scoot around the corner and score.
Probably worried about the quarterback up the middle that time. But that's what they needed. Get some back in the game. Extra point would make it 17-10.
After that,
Bryant comes in to kick off. Nice distance. This one is fielded by Perry.
Tried to step back, it looked like.
The last time they had possession, forcing a punt. Ball on their own 26.
At the 26-yard line. First and 10.
Keep it up. It's on.
Number 36, the deep man. Number 3, with a man in motion.
They soft, man.
Pass play here on first down. Steps up, throws it.
It's batted away. It's better than I thought. I thought that was out of bounds.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Under 10, 10.
The home team come out in a 4-3. Pressure with the pass. Complete to the wide receiver. Holmes is the guy who's there to bring him down. At the 36-yard line, number 3 seems to put every throw right on the numbers.
I'll tell you, of all the quarterbacks in the league, he might be the most accurate. It seems like just about every throw is a good one. He's not the kind of guy who's going to throw a lot of balls into coverage either.
Only one man back. Holt goes in motion. Give it to the halfback.
That'll be a first down.
Taylor is there on the stop. And
after getting back in the game, they can't afford to give up points here.
He's able to reel off a nice game. First and 10.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Number 3 sends a man in motion.
Here we go. Here we go, baby. Watch the snap now. Yeah, it's on.
Hand it off. Number 52 is there for the tackle. At the 48-yard line. Let's see what the call is here. Looks like it might be clipping.
Still first down.
First down and a long way to go.
It helps the dog pound. I'm sure the locos aren't too happy about it.
From the shotgun.
uses the pump, throwing.
Ooh, it is he threw.
He appeared to feel the pressure there.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm, and you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Play two quarters, two quarters.
The home team come out in a dime package, drops back, gets rid of it, just couldn't get that pass under control.
He put the ball exactly where you want to put it.
Receiver on the play. Third and long. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Quite a ways to go here. If they can get a stop, it'd be good for them. Throws it short. I'm not going
to
make it.
Great defensive effort to keep them from getting close to the sticks.
That's what the dog pound needed.
Playbook for third and a mile. You got to try something other than a short route.
Barnhart comes into the game for the punt. Hilton is back to receive this kick. And he chooses not to return this one.
Oh. Good break for the dog pound. That certainly could have checked up and put him deep.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Only one man in the backfield. Nice play fake. Gets rid of it. Short swing pass to the running back. Young will add only about 1 yard to his numbers with that completion. Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Watch out. I can do it, baby.
The visiting team line up in a 4-3 on the carry. He's there for the tackle at the 20. Came with a blitz and there wasn't anywhere to go.
Stuffed. Yeah, that's why you send all those guys to plug up the holes. At that time, there were no holes at all.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go.
It's too much for them.
Defense, get ready.
So we reach the end of the third quarter with the visiting team ahead of the home team. 17-10.
At the end of the third quarter, the score is the away team.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
10. The fourth quarter is about to begin.
Deuce it, deuce it. No more, fella. Be careful.
The visiting team come out of the
Tomlinson in this time.
35 moves in motion, dropping back, throwing, gets his hand on it.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
On the play.
Plenty of time to get the ball back again, but they definitely have to not give up points. Be hard to overcome giving up points this late.
Spot this one where it went out. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Come on! Go low! Go low!
Only one man in the backfield. With a counter play. Romanowski comes up to make the play at the 33. Number 36 kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Second and maybe 3.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Don't stop that motor. You turning it up?
A little misdirection. Harper is there.
Not quite.
34-yard line. Number 36 had very little help up front, maybe a yard or two on the play. Ball on their own 34.
Looks like they need about a yard.
With a 4-man front, he won't risk trying for more.
Oh wow. You gotta sell out for that first down, don't you? Lost a yard.
Hilton lines up deep for the punt return.
Cut.
the 13-yard line.
Down by a touchdown.
That was awkward looking.
Going on offense. Time running out. It doesn't get a whole heck of a lot better than this.
So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
Will. Let's go, D. Let's go. Be good.
There goes Young.
Keep his feet moving. Bird is there on the stop at the 31.
Be careful taking hits, though. It might fumble.
In the fourth quarter, as you're playing catch up, that's an advantage that you have over the defense because it keeps them off balance.
Over 100 yards. Oh, that's passing. I was thinking that was his running total. Wow.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator
awkward looking.
In practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
You gotta have it, D. Watch the snap down. Danny,
boom. Is the deep back. Gives the ball off. Nice play fake. There he goes. Lynch makes the play at the 34. He was looking for some room on the ground, but the defense was right there.
Running with a quarterback can be very effective if the defense isn't expecting it. But they were in good position. They got to him very quickly on that play.
Ball on their own 34.
Go low. All right, here we go.
Pressure coming. Gets the pass off. And he just can't hang on.
He's always been able to catch a ball. He has soft hands and good body control. He ran a good route, and the quarterback made the right read. He just didn't bring it in.
Tupa will come in now to punt it away. Harry sets up, waiting for the punt. And he signals for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 14-yard line.
The home team with a four-man front. Shockey comes in motion. With the carry, Harper is there on the stop at the 21-yard line. Number 36 kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Yeah, Cole. Stay both now. Do something.
Hey, let's go.
To the wide receiver, dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Holt didn't have much room to do anything with that one.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
It's third down and 4 to go.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go now. Let's go. Go low.
They've done very well on third down to this point. Number 3 sends a man in motion.
Draw
play. Romanowski comes up to make the play. At the 27-yard line. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line.
There we go, D. Let's go. Check it.
The home team line up in a 4-3.
Get it up.
With a counter play. The 40.
Uh-oh.
Midfield. Home. On the stop at the 46-yard line. They get 2 first downs on 2 running plays.
They're looking to pound it at him right now.
They're getting into the territory of needing a turnover here.
Second down, 2 to go.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
One back. Keep moving.
Only one man back. Looking to run it here. The back breaking free. Number 52 is there for the tackle at the 27-yard line. And that gain will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. You saw his blockers create some room for him. and he accelerated right through the hole.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Rush in. Turn it up now. Lucky.
The home team with a four-man front.
Let's go.
He hands it off. Harper comes up to make the play. At the 20, Brown kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Eighth play of this drive. They're threatening inside the 20. Number 3 sends a man in motion.
Everything you got.
Let's go now.
They ain't got nothing.
Back it up, baby.
With a counter play. Wilfork is there on the stop. At the 15-yard line. Pickup of about 5 that produces a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, and the offensive line did a pretty good job picking up the blitz, giving him the extra time he needed to find the hole.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The backs are lined up in an eye.
Watch a man. We like a pack of wolves. No more, fella. Let's go.
With the carry, Hughes is there for the tackle. At the 13-yard line, Brown takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Ball on the 13-yard line. 10th play of this drive. 2-minute warning coming up. Ball on the 13-yard line. And this is the 10th play of this drive. 2 minutes to go. The home team come out in a 4-3. Number 3 with a man in motion. On the carry. Number 52 comes up to make the play. At the 8, number 36 rumbles forward for a gain of 4. The home team calls a timeout. They have 2 remaining. And now they're 8 yards away from finishing this drive with a touchdown.
Watch your eyes.
Yes, oh.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. They're putting together a nice drive here.
And they're frustrating this defense in the process. 2 times they've converted on third down.
Just 4 yards from the goal line now.
On the 4-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep. Come on. Danny.
Number 3 spreads them out.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Go make a play.
Let's go now.
Throws it. It's a screen. Hole breaks the play up in the backfield.
The screen is basically a misdirection play. You get the defense pursuing the quarterback, then he just tosses it over and hopes the receiver can find some running room.
They're 8 yards from the end zone.
Hey, watch the ball.
Here we go.
The home team line up in a 4-3. Hole in motion.
Watch the play.
Give it to the halfback. Smith stops the play in the backfield.
Well, you know what they say. The quickest way to the end zone is straight ahead. Going to the outside isn't always the best way to pick up yardage. Running the ball right at the defense can be a very effective strategy.
They need 10 for the touchdown.
Third and goal. Ball on the 10-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Hand it off. Harper comes up to make the play. At the 3-yard line. Fourth down upcoming, but they're in position to add to their lead.
Yeah, and that's what they wanted to do. Control the ball and the clock while getting into position to add at least 3 points.
This will be a chip shot. The field goal attempt is good. Big kick there. Makes it a 2-possession game with under 2 minutes to play. Barnhart will be kicking off. This one is handled by Hilton.
Time's running out for them. So if they want to get back in this game, they're going to have to find a way to get into the end zone on this possession.
Young dives ahead. They'll touch him down at the 38-yard line. They're going to go with a no huddle. Pass play here on first down. With the pass, the wide receiver has it. Number 22 is there for the tackle at the 38. The offense is going to hurry things up here.
Here we go, baby.
Keeps it. They're going to spot this one at the 31. He wraps him up and now has four tackles. He's rushing the offense back to the line. Spike stops the clock. Third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert.
Don't make a play. What's the hard count?
The visiting team line up in a 4-3. Here they come. Sends this pass.
What was that?
Didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
Wow.
Bring the deficit to within a touchdown if they can make this field goal. The kick is good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
So now they would have to get the onside kick in order to have a shot.
Side kick is off.
Oh, they got it.
It's crunch time now. This might be their last chance. So
it's the first one I've seen
and get the ball into the end zone.
Since we started this thing, and this is game 7, there's been plenty of them kicked. That's the first one I've seen actually work.
Out of the shotgun.
Pass play here on first down. No, that's going to use too much time. Quarterback draws a terrible call there.
Get the defenders at bay.
The quarterback is calling them back to the line of scrimmage. Fakes the throw. Going deep.
To the defense.
Big mistake by the
end. That's going to end the game. Valiant effort. So the locos go on the road and get it done. All right, so go ahead and save that. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and end that stream, and I'll be right back in a couple of minutes with the 8th game of the week, and then we'll be halfway through week 1. We shall return.